Once they found the secret out this year, that he was once a pharaoh when Egyptians ruled the world and now the sorcerer thinks care.
Took my son's life. Now his spirit wanders without rest, waiting to be reborn.
You can't harm me. I shall live for 50 lifetimes. I'll still be young when you've been in your tomb 1,000 years.
At least when I'm in my tomb, I'll be dead. Seal the jackal in his den.
Wait! You can't, a great pharaoh. I beg you.
The dream again.
You can't know what it's like. An eternity in the dark, alone. Over 3,000 years without the sun.
No wonder you've got such a lousy tan.
That's it. The darkness. That's the key. Let me think. When the golden chariot of the sun has conquered the sky, but Ra hides his face in darkness, then must Pharaoh speak the words that bring everlasting life. What does that mean? It doesn't matter. First, I'll get my hands on Rapsis. Then I'll figure out what to do with it.
Time to get up.
Mm-mm.
According to whom?
All right, already, I'm awake.
Come, look out here. Look out there and tell me what you see. When did I ask you to put that doggy off on the flower bed?
2 days ago?
Do it today, as soon as you get home from school. I don't want that dog digging up my flowers while we're in Yosemite. What's this?
An amulet.
Of course it's an amulet. We have one just like it at the Rapsis exhibit. Where did you get it?
I met some Egyptians. They gave it to me.
Egyptians?
Yeah, they're exchange students, you might say. They're learning about our culture. They've got a lot to learn.
Doctors at Mount Sinai Hospital say they are analyzing bacteria that may be able to come up with a cure in 2 years.
What's up? It's as quiet as a tomb in here.
Shh! The man in the magic box is about to foretell the future.
Hey, it looks like another nice day tomorrow, but watch out for that early morning fog.
The magic box can see the future.
Guys, it's always foggy in San Francisco in the morning.
Another man on the box said Apophis will soon swallow the disk of the sun and Ra will hide his face. The world will be plunged into darkness until Apophis spits the sun out again.
He said all that?
He called it an eclipse.
Cool!
No. Terrible things happen when Ra hides his face. Scarab may strike like the scorpion in the darkness, but we'll be waiting.
We'll watch your house, follow you to school, protect you.
No way, not to school. Besides, Scarab will never get me. I'm leaving for Yosemite with Mom. Family bonding. And even if Scarab did try something, I'd just call for help with the amulet. Later, guys.
The last time Scarab struck, Rapsis was unable to call for help. We need someone to watch over him, without being noticed. of Horus will let us see what God he sees.
Is it wise to give such power to a cat? I mean, think what he might do to the furniture.
Prince Rapses will not let us follow. This is the only way. The boy means much to me. Watch over him.
Presley, let's go! I thought you promised to do that right after school.
Sorry, Mom. I had to talk to some people.
Look at the sky. Isn't nature wonderful? This is going to be a great weekend.
Trackers of souls, I call you to the hunt. Pharaoh's son is your prey. I brought you through the western gate to hunt down Prince Ramses. A mutt! I didn't summon you.
The devourer of souls followed me home one day, and now I can't get rid of him.
This should give you the scent.
Should have let Amanda go home. This job's starting to get to me.
Said it would be sunny and warm. I told you this would help us bond. There's nothing like a shared misery to bring people together.
This isn't so bad, Mom.
Been there to protect you.
It's not your fault, Father.
Are you okay?
I was dreaming of my father. I mean, somebody's father. Not Dad, you know, but somebody like him.
It's okay to miss your dad, honey. If you wish you were camping with him instead of me, I understand.
You want to know the truth, Mom? I don't really like camping.
Me either.
Kati is moving again.
Maybe she's hungry. Yeah.
Hey, what are you doing here? It's okay. It's probably just a coyote. Okay, so I was half right. The amulet!
Rapses is in danger. I knew we should have gone with him.
How do we get to him in time? How do we find this Yosemite?
Of course! The pyramid! Oh, eternal dwelling, abode of what was, what is, and what shall be. Show us the way to Yosemite. Steer towards the morning house of Ra. We journey towards the rising sun.
What then?
Ask a policeman.
Things never change.
Presley, Presley, that dog's in the flowers again.
What's the emergency?
Evil spirits from beyond the Western Gate pursue Prince Rapses. Please, guide us to Yosemite.
Yeah, right. If I had a nickel for every time I've heard that one. Now just head north at the next exit. It'll take you right to the park.
A moment!
Master Patrol 12, do you need backup?
Negative. Dispatch, it was nothing. I didn't see a thing.
The ugliest dog I've ever seen. Too bad, Fido. I'm out of here. I'm over the falls. I hate camping. You calm down.
I've won.
Say that.
Get them.
With the strength of Ra!
Dog breath.
I have twice your magic breath.
Not bad. Those were pretty big. But this is a rock.
If we can't win, I can at least destroy you. Really gone to the dogs.
Never venture so far again. You must stay by my side so I can watch over you like a father watches a son.
I've already got a father, but I guess it wouldn't hurt to have a mummy for a daddy too.
Morning. How about a hike before breakfast? How can you be tired after such a good night's sleep?
Ra hides his face in darkness. Then must Pharaoh speak the words that bring everlasting life. What does it mean? I'm trying to read here. You're blocking my light. That's it. The eclipse. It will be the end of Rapsith and the beginning of my immortality.
A little boy named Presley found a secret out this year, that he was once a pharaoh when Egyptians ruled the world, and now some sorcerer named Scarab tries to get him day and night. But Presley has four guardians to protect his very life.
He has the mummies
from 1525 BC.
He has the mummies
protection for the new Ratsies.
He has the mummies,
they're hanging by the Frisco Bay.
He has the mummies,
protectors of the world today. Come on. From 1525 BC,
he has the mummies.
Protection for the Pharaoh team.
He has the mummies.
They're hanging by the Western Gate.
He has the mummies.
They're gonna save the world.